You guys did block the wheels, right?
Ah, that's what this is for. Ah, that's what this is for.
Oops.
We play a couple of fast, cheeky beavers. Fitzy is Cooper, I'm Gus, and we are always trying to outdo each other.
So this is our recording abode. This is where we have the playback here, and we watch the scene, and then we know when to come in, and then we've got to try to record it back in an Aussie accent.
Well, I'll be Peanut's uncle.
We got this.
Huh? What are the odds?
On it! How are you going with the Aussie accent, mate? Are you getting there?
Yeah. No, I've really struggled with the Aussie accent.
I reckon you've just started to get it.
That's me. I'm Cooper the Beaver.
Yeah, okay. Well, not with that attitude.
There's the magic. There's the magic right there.
We're not going to make it. 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 We're not going to make it.
Oh, man.
Well, at least we got dinner.
They chose Fitzy and Wippy just to be ourselves. So the way that we interact on air, I think they knew straight away that these two would be perfect for the role.
Splendiferous.
Wonder Park is about imagination. This is the ultimate amusement park. Mm-hmm. Like, every dream that you've had about any amusement park times it by 10.
The ultimate fun park. It just doesn't stop.
Go and see Wonder Park now. It's amazing.
In cinemas these school holidays.